back on me, it's clear you're someone I don't even know. Being naive, the jealousy can poison anybody's soul. Ending the chapter of my life without a funeral.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight matchup between the King of Kenosha, Ben Rothwell, and Stipe Miocic. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Miocic is 2 years his senior. Rothwell weighed in at 265 pounds. Miocic will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
We are underway. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Effective strike there by Rothwell. Nice 1-2 there.
Showing that punch. They're going after it quick here. Good defense there.
Rothwell gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Straight right, he misses. Punch is blocked.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, strong punch there by the King of Kenosha, Ben Rothwell. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
That one hurt.
Wow. Uppercut. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh, 1-2.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there. Big right hand lands.
Nice. Hard straight punch. Oh!
Off the jab nicely there.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and... Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh, big left hook there.
Landing some shots.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Oh!
Ooh, blocks the shot. Nice punch. Oh! Oh.
This could be it. Trying to spin to the back.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. Now he's in full guard. Good punch.
Oh, nice elbow from the bottom. Hard to win a fight fighting off of your back, but he's effective here.
Good scramble.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Miocic appears wobbling.
He's hurt him.
Whoa!
Oh, he's out of bounds. Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan, you know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe he was thinking about the end of the round. Now he doesn't see it. Instead, he's staring up at the bright lights.
And here we see it again, and he's out.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Let's get to the official decision here once more. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, Ben Rothwell.
Until we can touch on the sun as a brother, you get pro when the gun is up. This that East Coast.